Well, you should be in the archived resonance area now. It should look just like the real thing. Well, it's based on an exact copy of the data we got from the original, after all. However, there's a chance the memory node might appear different from before. First, investigate the surroundings.
It's been a while, Claire. Have you been taking care of yourself?
Patrick! It really is you! Where on earth did you go? I missed you so much!
Sorry to make you worry like that, sis.
Damn that boy! He's not supposed to contact you! Claire, I already told you. Your brother did something that can never be forgiven. If you see him again, you come straight to me. Is that clear?
Accept me again. He really dislikes me now.
That's not true. It can't be. Isn't there something I can do?
Maybe. Claire, I'd like to ask a favor of you. Could you get Dad to go behind the house at noon tomorrow? I want to talk to him alone. I don't care if he won't forgive me. I just want to apologize to him in person.
All right, I'll do it. Don't worry. I'm sure Dad will understand.
Good work. Did you learn anything of value? The info we gathered from the memory node here will be entered into the database as usual. But it might contain something private about Claire, so I'll restrict access and won't look. I think you should, though. I have a feeling that if you do, it'll help Claire. Have a look when you get back, okay?